The checkout process is a strong determinant for conversion rate in e-commerce. Designing an optimal checkout flow could be an ongoing challenge for e-commerce store owners. If you have a WooCommerce store and would like to optimize the checkout flow, there are a few ways to go about it. In this video, I'll show you how you can create a WooCommerce product direct checkout link that will ease the purchase process for your customers. I got this comment on one of my videos that I've posted on YouTube, and the person wants to know how to insert direct checkout link in Shop Now button made by Elementor on the homepage. The Shop Now button on the homepage was being linked to the shop page of the website. So to create a direct checkout link for the Shop Now button means you want to link the Shop Now button to a single product, which means if you have a multi-product e-commerce website, this will not be good for your website. However, the main aim of this video is to show you how to create a direct checkout link for your e-commerce website.
Hello guys, this is Sonic here at Tickle Pages Web, where I do web tutorials just like this one. So if you are new here, consider subscribing. That said, let's jump into the video.
So in this tutorial, this is the website I'm going to use to create the direct checkout link for our Shop Now button. Now if I click on this button, it will take me to the shop page of my e-commerce website. So on the shop page, you can identify the particular product which you want to create the direct link for. So assuming this is the product I want to create the direct checkout link for, I'll go to the Add to Cart button for that particular product. Upon hovering on it, you see the URL of the Add to Cart button at the left bottom corner of your screen, where we have your domain name slash shop slash question mark add to cart equal to 65. The figure 65 here means the product ID of this particular product. So what I can do first of all is to copy this URL. So I just right click in here, then I click on copy link. The next thing I'm going to do is to go back to the home page and edit it with Elementor. So I click on edit with Elementor. So it is open with Elementor. I click on the button, and under link, I remove what is here and paste in the link I copied. However, I need to replace the word shop with checkout, just like that. So the URL will be your domain name forward slash checkout forward slash question mark add dash to dash cart equal to 65. That is the product ID. So I click on update. Now if I go to the home page and click on shop now, it will take me to the checkout page of this particular product. So take note, this particular method would increase your conversion rate. However, it's not good when you are running a multi-product e-commerce website. So in here, your client will just go ahead and fill in their shipping details and go ahead and place their order. So that's it on how to create a direct checkout link for your e-commerce website. In my next video, I'll show you how you can create a direct checkout link for your e-commerce website if you are running a multi-product e-commerce website. And with that method, as soon as your users click on the Add to Cart button, it will redirect them straight to the checkout page. I hope this video was helpful. If you found value, kindly hit the like button, subscribe, and also enable the notification bell so that each time I post a new video on this channel, you'll be the first to know. Keep watching, and I'll see you in the next one.